Buying blueberries could cost a little bit more now. A report says that U.S. grocery stores are facing a blueberry shortage. Peru, which is the world's top exporter, is dealing with the El Nino weather phenomenon. The extreme heat and dry weather across Peru is creating a smaller blueberry harvest. The report says that the weather conditions have cut supplies of this fruit by as much as 70%. So a pound of the fruit will now cost about $6.